Just before noon today, Placencia police received information of a bag which contained firearm and magazine located at Crimson Park area. When police arrived on the scene, they found a black plastic bag about 3 feet from the roadside. In the bag were a 9mm caliber pistol, Taurus brand, with 5 magazines, 4 of which were empty and 1 in the firearm. No ammunition was found. The items were labeled as found property since no one was in the immediate vicinity at the time of the discovery.